most important thing you can do when you feel down is ask for help. Ask for help.
That sense of really being able to pick yourself up afterwards, that it's not the end.
And learn from it and strengthen myself and become a stronger, more effective person as a result of that bad thing.
So many of the professors that they've had have also dealt with these issues, have learned how to live with them, have learned how to overcome them.
That's how we should deal with failure. You acknowledge it, you learn from it, and you move on.
Our message is simple. Learn from failure and grow your resilience.